I guess I could have bluffed my way out of it. Perhaps they would have let me go as I was young and didn't understand politics. My crime was that I called things by their names. Injustice as injustice, and murder, murder. You have to have a strong mind and a generous heart. I have always acted according to this.